Hello, this is Sharon Belton-Cottman, president of the Buffalo Board of Education. What needs to be done in order for Buffalo Public Schools to open safely? We need everyone's opinion and ideas in order to make sure that everyone is comfortable to feel safe within our schools. By participating in our community meetings, using our website to voice your concerns, and to share your ideas with board members and staff, we will be able to put together a successful safety plan so that our schools can continue to be a safe zone for our children.
Spending all my life so long waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm